There's a glitch where you can emote in a car, and this is how you do it. So pick any traversal emote and get in the car at the same time you do the emote. Everyone can be doing it besides the driver inside the car.